there's a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight in my mind.
Good morning, Seneca Valley. It's Thursday, March 21st, 2019. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God,
indivisible, liberty, justice for all.
There will be a Tri-M Music Honor Society meeting during lunch in the band room. See Mr. Stevens if you have any questions. Attention all singers, the Seneca Valley Choir program will be holding auditions for the 2019-2020 Chamber Choir and Advanced Women's Choir from March 18th through March 29th. Students may choose a date or time to audition either during advisory or during lunch. Please sign up for a date and time outside the choir room. Be prepared to sing a song of your choice. Anybody that needs an audition after school or any questions about the Seneca Valley Choir program, please see Miss Kim in room 2. March is theater in our school months. Theater activities force students to collaborate and work together, not unlike team sports do. This is beneficial for every theater class for next year today. Attention thespians. There will be a Thespian Honor Society meeting during lunch in room 221.
Hey, what are you looking at? The talent show. What's a talent show? Place where we can show off all of our talents and special abilities that we have for rewards and even money.
Wow, that's so cool!
Yeah, you should go check out the performances and audition.
Sure!
I've got my ticket for the long way round, 2-bottle whiskey for the way, and I still would like some sweet company, so I'm leaving tomorrow, what you say?
She ain't try to swerve me. These boys I love in my lane, I swear they keep on merging. No, I cannot see a lane, cause my Rolls Royce got curtains.
Woke up to sounding like me talk. Woke up to sounding like me talk.
Sarah Elazer, a hearing and speech science major at the University of Maryland, will be coming to speak about her journey on deciding her major and what a hearing and speech science major is all about on Friday the 22nd during lunch in room 237. There will be an interest meeting for anyone who wants to be a class officer or who wants to be on SGA this week during lunch in room 220. Current class officers, including seniors and members of SGA, should go on Wednesday. Students who want to be class officers or join SGA but are not current members should go on Thursday. Anyone who cannot make either meetings should attend the meeting up session on Friday. Please see Ms. Knight as soon as possible if you have any questions. Hey juniors, listen up. Do you know where you are going to college after you graduate? Have you even thought about it? It's not too late to go to the NACAC College Fair on April 2nd. The deadline for returning permission slips has been extended to March 28th. Space is limited and forms are in the Career Center and Counseling Office.
From everyone here in the studio, have a great day.